when you're just left on behind. Oh, I said love ain't worth the fine. Soon by now, I was losing my mind. Seemed like a real thing, but I was so blind. Much mistrust left on behind. There's no peace of mind. If I feel I'm losing you, it's just no good. You're teasing like you do.
Hello, everybody. It's Lil T in the house, and you're listening to Putting On the Mix. I hope everybody had a fantastic weekend. We just had Heart of Glass, and that was sung by Brandon. My weekend was exciting. Oh, I actually had an exciting weekend, surprisingly. Yeah, let's see. Saturday, I was out running around all day, and then we came home, and there was a big thunderstorm, and we had 50-mile-per-hour winds, and our electric didn't go out, but most of our neighborhoods did, you know. So we decided we were going to go up to the club. So we went up to the social club. And I got to tell you this story because I think it's pretty funny. So I'm going to share it with you guys. So we go to this club, right? And it's a social club, and we've been going there for years. And I'm sitting at the bar, and my Patrick, Big P, who's in the chat room, He's out and about talking to people that we haven't talked to in a couple months because it's been a while since we were there. Well, I was talking to a lady aside of me, and after I got done talking to her, I was like, oh, I'm going to turn around and look at the atmosphere across the bar and see what the heck's going on. Well, there I saw Patrick talking to this guy. And, oh, wonder what they're up to. Next thing you know, I see Patrick went to take a drink of his beer, and he almost choked. I said, what the heck is going on? He said, well, this guy wants to know who this hottie is sitting at the chair here. And I said, well, what did you tell him? He goes, this is my wife. And he goes, the dude goes, oh, my God. He goes, I am so, so sorry. I apologize. And Pat's like, no problem, dude. No problem. And then Pat's like, come here and talk to him. I was like, all right. So I went up and talked to him. I said, and I was just like standing there, and he introduced me to him. And I introduced myself to him. And he goes, I am so sorry. I said, look, dude. No worries. It's all good. It's all good. But I was like, oh, I got the older men after me now. I was like, oh boy. And he has never been to the club before and he's meeting new people. And I was like, oh, well, this is a good way to start it. So that was my Saturday night. And we were only supposed to stay for a couple hours and it ended up to be 5 hours. We were at the bar. So, but I had myself a good time. And people that haven't seen us in months were glad to see us. They're like, we're glad to see you out. Yeah. So I had a good day. I was feeling pretty good. So we went out and about. So that was my weekend. Coming up next, we have a three set here. It's going to be Wigamundo, and he's going to be singing Hungry Like a Wolf. And after that, we have DeBro and Kara Gregory, who's going to be singing Manic Monday. And then at the end of the set, we have Stevie Waz, and he's going to be singing Father Figure. So here we go, folks.
Dark in the city, night is a wire. Steam in the subway, earth is a fire. Woman, you want me? Give me a sign. And catch my breathing even closer behind. Touch with the ground, I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. I smell like a sound, I'm lost in the crowd, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Straddle the line, it's this gonna rhyme. I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. Mouth is alive, with juices like wine. Close to hide, I'll be upon you by the moonlight side. I'm like drumming on your skin, it's so tight. You feel my heat, I'm just a moment behind. In the ground, I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. I sent down a sound, I'm lost and I'm found, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Strung on the line, it's this gonna rhyme. I howl and I whine, I'm after you. Mouth is alive, I'm running inside, and I'm hungry like the wolf.
o'clock already, I was just in the middle of a dream. I was kissing Valentino by a crystal clear Italian stream.
But I can't be late, cause then I guess I won't get paid. These are the days when you wish your bed was already made.
It's just another manic Monday.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I wish it was Sunday. Takes me so long just to figure out what I'm gonna wear. I blame it on the train, but the boss is already there.
It's just another manic Monday. I wish it was Sunday.
It's just another manic Monday.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I wish it were Sunday.
Something special, something secret in your eyes. For just one moment to be bold and naked at your side. Sometimes I think that you never understand me. Something secret in your life, for just one moment to be warm and naked at my side. Sometimes I think that you never understand me, but something tells me together we'd be happy. I will be your father figure, put your tiny hands in mine. I will be your preacher, teacher, anything you have in mind. I will be your father figure, I've had enough of crime. I will be the one who loves you until the end of time. I'll be the sea. If you ever hunger, hunger for me, whatever you ask for, that's what I'll be. So
ones who have lied, who said that they cared but laughed when you cried. Beautiful darling, don't think of me, because all I ever wanted, that's all I wanted, something special, something sacred in your eyes. For just one moment to be bold and naked at your side. Sometimes I think that you never understand me. Maybe this time is forever, say it can be. I will be your father figure, put your tiny hands in mine. I will be your preacher, teacher, anything you have in mind. I will be your father figure, I've had enough of crying. I will be the one who loves you until the end of time. Until the end of time.
That was Stevie Wonder singing Father Figure. Beautiful. And before that, we had Dubrow and Kara Gregory One. They are not BAMers here, but I know Dubrow sends in music to Saltem, and I just caught him somehow on Smule and started playing his songs in Saltem because I play him. He's like, okay, cool. So Dubrow, it's D-U-B-R-O underscore. Check him out. And also Kara Gregory, which is K-H-A-R-A-G-R-E-G-O-R-Y-1. She's awesome. She's fantastic. And they were singing Manic Monday. And before that, we had Wigamundo singing Hungry Like a Wolf. Coming up next, I am so excited about this set. We actually have a little bit of Stevie Nicks and Fleetwood Mac set coming up. Three song set. So it's going to be Firecracker Pain and Pagan Lady will be joining her. Awesome. And they will be singing Dreams. This gave me goosebumps. And then we have Alto Diva Queen and Soul singing Landslide. And then after that, we have Tara Page and Jen. And they're going to be singing Stand Back. So here you go, guys.
You afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you.
But time makes you older, children get older, and I'm getting older too. So
afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, children get older, I'm getting older too. Well, I'm getting older too.
Take this love and take it down. Yeah, and if you climb a mountain and you turn around,
if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, where the landslide will bring me down.
Hi everybody, this is Saltam, and when I'm not playing your music on the Music Lounge, I'm tuning in to Buck Wild with Jen on WBAM Radio. Lean back, grab a cold one, and enjoy your music. WBAM Radio.
No one
That was Tara Page and Jen burning up the airwaves here with Stand Back. And before that, we had Alto Diva Queen and Soul singing Landslide. And before that, we had Pagan Lady and Firecracker Pain singing Dreams. Absolutely fantastic. Oh, I love that set so much. I was like, oh, I'm so happy to see all this come in. Like, yay! All right, coming up next, we have Heather Carr, and she'll be singing with Armed Forces Radio, and they will be singing I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. And then after that, we have Skylar Darkly and Boca singing She Drives Me Crazy. And then after that, we have Miss Libby singing Only the Good Die Young. Here we go, folks.
You got me on the last note, dude.
Welcome to Armed Forces Radio.
Thank you.
I'm Mark.
I'm Heather.
Harmonize me.
Okay.
Or just sing along.
I'll take option number one.
I have climbed highest mountains, I have run through the fields only to be with you, only to be with you. I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, these city walls. Only to be with you. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing and burn like fire, this burning desire. I have spoke with the tongue of the angels, I have held hand on the devil who was warm in the night. I was cold as a stone, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Yes, I'm still running. You broke the bonds and you loosed the chains. Carry the cross of my shame, of my shame. You know I believe it, but I still
Thank you so much for joining me at Harm Forces Radio. And stay into the end of the song.
I accidentally found this version.
Friday nights for Mayhem with Papa Dave and the Liberator. We play what the hell we want. Only on WBAM Radio, your place for badass music. Come out, Virginia, don't let me wait. You got the lick, girl, so much too late. Over some roulette, when it comes down to fate, I might as well be the one. Well, they showed you a statue, told you to pray. They built you a temple and locked you away. Oh, but they never told you the price that you paid, the things that you might have done. Darling, only the good die young. That's what I said. But only the good die young. Only the good die young. You might have heard I run with a dangerous crowd. It ain't too pretty, we ain't too proud. We might be laughing a bit too loud, but that never hurt no one. So come on, Virginia, show me a sign. Send up a signal, I'll throw you a line. The stained glass curtain you're hiding behind never lets in the sun. Darling, only the good die young. Whoa, 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 baby. I tell you, only the good die young. Only the good die young. You got a nice white dress and a party on your confirmation. You got a brand new soul. And a cross of gold. But Virginia, they didn't give you quite enough information. Oh, you didn't count on me when you were counting on your rosary. Whoa, 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 they say there's a heaven for those who wait. Some say it's better, but I say it ain't. Rather laugh with the sinners than cry with the saints. Sinners are much more fun. Darling, only the good die young. Tell you, baby, only the good die young. Only the good die young. Your mama told you all that I could give you was a reputation. Oh, she never cared for me. But did she ever say a prayer for me? No, whoa, whoa, come out, come out, come out, Virginia, don't let me wait. You Catholic girls, so much too late. Sooner or later it comes down to fate. Might as well be the one. You know that only the good die young. Tell you, baby, only the good die young, only the good die young, only the good, only the good die young.
Was Libby saying only the good die young? And before that, we had Skylar Darkly and Boca singing She Drives Me Crazy. And before that, we had Heather Carr with Harm Force Radio singing I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. Absolutely fantastic, guys. Absolutely fantastic. Coming up next, we have a Poison set. Yes, we do have Poison. Lil T always has to have Poison in a set. So we're going to kick it off with DC Presley, and he's going to be doing Nothing But a Good Time. And after that, we have the one and only Bon Lee and his partner, Daniela Annabella, singing I Won't Forget You. So let's roll.
Listen now, not a dime I can't pay my the shape I'm in. I just like my fun every now and then. I'm always working, slaving every day. Gotta get a break from the same old, same old. I need a chance just to get away. If you could hear me think, this is what I'd say. Don't be nothing but a good time. How can I resist? Ain't looking for nothing but a good time. And it don't get better than this.
See, I've braced toes to all of us who are breaking our backs every day. If want a good life is such a crime, then y'all damn put me away. Yeah, here's to ya.
Hi everybody, this is Saltam, and when I'm not playing your music on the Music Lounge, I'm tuning in to Bonfire with Bon Lee Johnson every Thursday night here on WBAM Radio. Get ready to rock. WBAM Radio, your station.
But that just wouldn't be me. Oh. baby.
Singing Nothing But a Good Time. Yes, I always gotta have Poison in my sets. If someone sends in Poison, I'm definitely gonna put it on the list here. Absolutely. Coming up next, we have Brand Coin, and he's gonna be singing Plush. And then after that, we have Karaoke Kyle, and he's gonna be singing Sex and Candy. And then right after that, we have me and Heather. And we are going to be singing a little Depeche Mode here, singing Just Can't Get Enough. So here we go, folks.
Where's the smell of love?
up here when the dogs began to smell her. Well, she smelled the Lord. When the dogs do find her, got time to wait for tomorrow to find her.
Karaoke Kyle. Do you like listening to the world's best karaoke artists sing all their favourite hits without leaving the comfort of your own lounge room? Well, then tune in every Tuesday night to my show, Karaoke with Kyle. From 7 p.m. Eastern, you'll love what I have to offer, as all music featured are songs performed and submitted by you, the listener. So join me for Karaoke with Kyle every Tuesday at 7 p.m. Eastern on your home of badass music, WBAM Radio.
Hanging around downtown by myself, and I had so much time. Sit and think about myself, and there she was, like double cherry pie. Yeah, there she was, like disco superfly. I smell sex and candy pill. Who's that lounging in my chair? Ooh. Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. Hanging around downtown by myself, and I had too much caffeine. I was thinking about myself, and there she was, in platform double suede. Yeah, there she was, like disco lemonade. I smell sex and candied hair. Who's that lounging in my chair? Ooh. Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Babe. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. I smell sex and candy pill. Ooh. Who's that lounging in my chair? Ooh. Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Dig it. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah. Yeah, mama, this must be my dream.
Is it ever enough?
Don't.
things you do to me and everything you say.
And I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough.
We slip and slide as we fall in love,
and I just can't seem to get enough of.
We walk together, we're walking down the street,
and I just can't get enough,
and I just can't get enough.
Every time I think of you, I know we have to meet,
and I just can't get enough,
and I just can't get enough.
It's getting hotter, it's burning love, and I just can't seem to get enough of.
Absolutely fantastic, fantastic. And I see all the comments out there, bro. I'm trying to do my DJ stuff, but I see what's going on, and I thank you for all the comments. Much appreciated, but Heather took the lead on that. Next, we have, coming up, we have Maggie Muse and Clint, and they will be singing Stay With Me. And then after that, we have Tara, and she will be singing Say Something. And then after that, we have Sultan and her partner, Corey Smulligan, and they're going to be singing All I Want. So here you go, folks.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand, but I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand?
Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're
darling, stay with me.
emotional. No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control. And deep down I know this never works, but you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt.
Oh, won't you stay with me, 'cause you're
say.
Hello, everybody. Your Monday is over and you're ready for your weekend again? Yeah, I know that feeling. But you know what? Join me Monday nights to listen to the Music Lounge at 9 p.m. Eastern here on WBAM Radio. I play a little bit of everything. Acoustics, jazz, blues, soft rock, dance, 70s hits, hip-hop, originals. There are no limits here. I can't wait to put you on the air and listen to your amazing music. So what are you waiting for? I hope to see you soon.
Yeah.
Singing All I Want, and beautiful, by the way, absolutely gorgeous. Before that, we had Tara singing Say Something, beautiful. And before that, we had Maggie Muse and Clint singing Stay With Me, absolutely beautiful, guys. Next, we have coming up, we have Rosanna. She will be singing Straight From The Heart. And Rosanna will have a show on Saturdays, I believe, at 9 p.m. Don't quote me. It's every other Saturday, and I think we're still trying to figure out the date on that. So check that out with Rosanna. I can't wait. I'm excited. And, so then let's see where we're at. We are going to have, Rosanna sing Straight From The Heart, and then after that, we have DBK561 singing Hold On To The Night. And then after that, we have Papa Dave, and he's going to be singing Sukiyaki. So here we go, folks.
I could start dreaming, but it never ends. As long as you're gone, we may as well pretend I've been dreaming. Straight from the heart. You say it's easy, but who's to say that we'd be able to keep it this way? But it's easier straight from the heart. Give it to me straight from the heart. Tell me we can make another start. You know I'll never go as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. And all our words will just fall out of line. I was dreaming straight from the heart. Give it to me straight from the heart. Tell me we can make another start. You know I'll never go coming straight from the heart. Whoa. Now, straight from the heart, tell me we can make another start. coming straight from the, straight from the heart. You know I'll never go as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. Just for you, babe.
Just when I believed I couldn't ever want for more, this ever-changing world pushes me through another door. I saw just for a while, won't you let me shelter you, hold on to the night, hold on to the memories, I wish that I could give you something more.
This is Papa Dave. Join me in the Liberator every Friday night for Mayhem. Only on WBAM Radio. We play what the hell we want.
I get down in the middle of the night. I get down if you think you want to fight. I get down if you want to have fun. I get down when I'm shooting my gun. I get down. I get down.
It's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away. Now my life is just a rainy day. And I love you so. How much you'll never know. You've gone away and left me lonely. Untouchable memories seem to keep haunting me, of love so true that once turned all my gray skies blue. But you disappeared, now my eyes are filled with tears. I'm wishing you were here with me. Soft with love all my thoughts. Now that you're gone, I don't know what to do. If I could only have you here, you'd wash away my tears. The sun would shine once again, you'd be mine, all mine. But in reality, your love will never be, 'cause you took your love away.
And yes, he is doing a gig tonight at a tavern from 5 to 8, and wish him all the best. I'm sure he's going to do absolutely fantastic. And before that, we had DBK561, Hold On to the Nights, and he just sent this not even within 24 hours when I grabbed it, and I was like, ooh, I have to listen to this. And it's the first thing I listened to in the morning, and I was like, ooh, this gave me this gave me the chills. Absolutely beautiful. I think this is one of my favorites from you, DBK, to be honest. And then before that, we had Rosanna singing Straight from the Heart. Coming up next, we have Beth, who will be singing Island in the Sun. And then we have Cat Call singing New Rain. And then after that, we have Just My Muff and her partner, Paiso2311, singing Love Song. So here we go, folks.
Hip, hip. When you're on a holiday, you can't find the words to say. All the things that come to you, and I won't. Hip, when you're on a golden sea, you don't need no memory, just a place to call your own as we drift into the zone. On an island in the sun, we'll be playing and having fun. Yeah, it makes me feel so fine.
whenever I'm alone with you. You make me feel like I am wild again.
Singing Layla. And after that, we have Odie One Canute and Roger 7 STSH singing Tender Years. And then after that, we have Evie and her partner Days D4 singing Stay Together for the Kids. Here we go, kids.
Boxer.
Just your
foolish pride,
Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind?
Try to get your consolation. Like a fool, we're gonna fail.
Don't go tender years. you wash away my tears? How I wish you were here. Please don't go tender years.
Thank you.
7, her partner Days D4 singing Stay Together for the Kids. And before that, we had Odie One Canody and his partner Roger singing Tender Years. And then before that, we had Be a Foxy Girl and D Sharp singing Layla. All right, folks, well, this is going to be the end of the ride, but just hold on 1 second. I got one more song for you. So I'm going to say my goodbyes, but before I say my goodbyes, I'm going to explain this song that's going to be played last. So me and my husband were shopping for a car on last past Monday. So we get into the old car that we have, listening to the radio, and this one song comes on. I'm like, oh, I haven't heard this song for a long time. And I was like, I knew exactly who I wanted to sing this. And I said this out loud. In the car. And my husband's like, who? And I said, who do you think? And we both turned to each other and we're saying, Odie. And we're like, yes, Odie. So I put it in my notes on my phone and I'm thinking, okay, now I can't forget this. And I actually did because I was busy all week and I was searching through the phone. I was like, oh shit, I have a note here. Go tell Odie. I want him to sing this song. So I messaged him. He got back with me within 2 minutes. He said, sure, I'll do it for you. Sweet. So next thing you know, I'm listening to Mayhem. He goes, is this quick enough for you? I was like, oh my God, are you kidding me? You got it? Awesome. But he says, it's 8 minutes and 24 seconds long. I said, I don't care. He's like, okay, there is a lot of instrumental to this, but you also got Odie's vocals in here, and it's awesome. So I'm going to say my goodbyes. Love, peace, and happiness. I'll see you on the flip side. We got Odie One Canody here. And he's going to be singing Life's Been Good. And life has been good for me. And I hope it's good for everybody else. So love, peace, and happiness. See you all on the flip side.